Target 7 first revealed that Albuquerque's red light cameras were costing the city about $100,000 a month.
Ultimately, the city listened to voters and killed the program. But Albuquerque may not be done paying for those cameras. Action 7 News reporter Amber Lee joins us to explain.
Well, Doug Shelley, the red light camera went dark early this year, but the controversy over these traffic devices never turned off. Redflex, the company that operated the cameras, claims the city owes it millions and wants its money.
The city dumped the red light program in part because it never generated the financial dividends they were expecting. Now the city is being slapped with a bill for $4.5 million.
It's a bit premature to get into that at this point, but obviously $4 million is a matter of serious concern.
Redflex, the Arizona company that operates these cameras, says the city still owes them its cut from the millions in unpaid tickets issued to red light runners and speeders. The city says that's not true.
Redflex would be due no money until someone paid. So it would be Redflex's burden of proof and trial to show that they could have made these folks pay. And that's going to be a problem for them, not for the city.
In addition, the city says the statute of limitation only allows them to go after ticket holders from 2008 to today. Wheeler says it is up to the city council to decide what to do about Redflex and about collecting the outstanding fines. But he says people who receive citations and haven't paid are not off the hook.
We can't forgive the debt. State law says we have to try to pursue this.
Now, Redflex has sent the city a formal letter demanding payment. City Council will now take up the issue in about a few weeks.
Action 7 News tried to contact Redflex today, but our calls were not returned. The city says its records indicate from January 08 to October 2011, there are more than 127,000 unpaid citations.